Disciplinary action will be taken against a student accused of making a threat at South Valley Academy. Police say the student made the threat on Snapchat overnight as a prank. That student is still being investigated, but police say that individual will not be on campus and they do not believe there to be a threat to the school. To ensure safety, police will be on campus all day.